raw food diet. What is it and should you consider it for your health? People who follow the raw food diet are 100% raw food, not cooked, not processed, and not altered. Those who've considered it and ruled it out, and for those who have heard of it, believe it's a difficult diet to stick to, especially for social reasons. Thus, they go by a 75 to 99% raw diet. Those who do a raw food diet are known as vegans or vegetarians. However, some will consume raw meat and fish. There are a host of reasons to do this diet, including but not limited to higher energy levels, decrease in diseases, weight loss, and contentment with oneself. Now, what raw foodists, spoutarians, hygienists, superfoodists, living foodists, ecstatic foodists, fruitarians, and others eat will vary significantly, but the fact remains that they consume a well-balanced raw diet. The majority of raw foodists consume high amounts of wild or organic food based on the idea that conventional food is toxic. Why are more and more people becoming raw food dieters? These foods help the body to stay clean, give the body energy it needs to function, and help disease sufferers overcome their illnesses as seen in the standard American and UK diets. The government has consistently involved itself in healthy eating campaigns, but hardly ever consider using nature in them. Really, it's very simple. If the idea of eating raw foods isn't all that appealing to you, consider this. Eliminate microwaving your foods and eating 50% raw vegetables and fruits in all your meals. This will help improve your immune system and stop the suffering of leukocytosis.